Hi guys, welcome to In The Loop. I'm TJ Manoto. Trending na naman ngayon ang sexy star na si Ellen Adarna. Pero iba ito, viral ngayon si Ellen hindi dahil sa kanyang pagpapasexy, kundi dahil sa pagkanta. Ellen delighted her fans on Instagram nang mag-post siya ng video na kumakanta ng theme song mula sa The Little Mermaid. Marami din ang natuwa sa caption ni Ellen sa kanyang post dahil sino ba naman ang mag-aakala na ganun pa rin siya kaganda kahit dalawang araw nang walang ligo. Usapang politika naman, inamin naman ni Liberal Party Standard Bearer at DILG Secretary Mar Rojas na gusto pa rin niyang maging Vice President si Senator Grace Poe. While Poe says she is not keen on running for VP, sinabi ni Mar sa Umagang Kay Ganda kanina na umaasa pa rin siya na papayag si Poe na maging vice niya.
Saan nililigawan niyo pa rin po si Grace Poe bilang Vice Presidential Candidate?
Oo naman, bakit hindi? Ang Pangulo mismo, sinabi niya yun, ako rin bukas. At para sa akin, mahalaga na magsama-sama lahat yung mga naniniwala dito sa Dangdut.
Another woman being groomed to be Rojas' vice is Congresswoman Leni Robredo, but she is also not keen on the position. Here's a cure for a problem a lot of men don't want to talk about. Maraming kadalakihan na may diabetes, sakit sa bato, high blood at iba pang karamdaman ang apektado ng erectile dysfunction. Now, a device called prosthesis may solve this problem.
Habang binobomba siya, pumapasok yung tubig galing dito sa pump, pupunta rito hanggang si cylinders ay tumigas.
Doctors advise though that patients suffering from this ailment should try other cures like medicine and counseling first. Dance princess Maha Salvador is on the cover of this month's Cosmopolitan magazine. Wearing a one-piece black swimsuit, the Bridges of Love actress was all smiles at mukhang naka-move on na talaga siya sa breakup nila ni Gerald Anderson. You can check out our website for more of Maha's Cosmo photoshoot. Meanwhile, here are other stories you can find on abs-cbnnews.com. Who said it better, Pinoy or Binay? We'll compare the two saunas to find out who's really telling the truth. And Sarah Geronimo waits for her man, Mateo Guduccelli, at the finish line of the Ironman race in Cebu. That's it for us today. For more on these stories, be sure to check out abs-cbnnews.com. This is TJ Manoto keeping you in the loop.